This is very personal for me. I grew up in public housing in Brooklyn, New York, and could have very easily fallen through the cracks and been defined by my station in life. And there were many, many families and kids that I grew up with that, for whatever reason, didn't make it through. I've been blessed beyond anything I could have dreamed of.